Steve. We're here at the Specialty Coffee Expo 2018, taking a look at Synesso's newest machine, the S200. So this is kind of a more affordable Synesso machine with a lot of the same build quality and components that you would know and love from their other machines like the Synca or the Hydra. So we've got a two-group machine here. We have a few modifications that make it a little bit different from some of their other machines. It's a little bit simpler build style. Not quite as many, you know, like real thick steel panels and everything, but still a very attractive kind of modern styled machine. We've got two groups here using their paddle groups, but they run just like Synesso's other machines. They're volumetrics, so we have starting from the factory, we have two profiles. You can either shift left for one or shift right for the other, so one and two there. So they're programmable volumetrics. We have the connected computer controller that you would go in and program your volumetrics in on. Really, really easy to use. Up top, we have these cool like arcade style buttons. They're a flush for each group head, or to run the hot water one, which falls right in between the two groups. We have cool touch steam ones, and then we actually have a really cool feature. We have this like dual articulating steam valve. So depending on which side you prefer to steam on, which side you prefer to hold your pitcher on, you're not limited to which side of the machine you can actually use when you're steaming your drinks. So inside, it's a multi-boiler machine. Each group gets a boiler, and then there's a fairly large steam boiler as well. So you got tons of power, lots of consistency for both pulling shots and steaming milk. So this is the kind of machine that you might want to look for in a higher volume environment. You just want to crank out your shots, have a reliable machine, and get lots of steaming done, serve those lattes. So the S200 is up for pre-order now. We're looking at sometime later 2018 for a release, maybe like September, October. Really, really excited about this one.